Hello everyone, and welcome to another quick tutorial. So today I got a question asking about how to make this text effect. This is very easy to do, so let's get started. So I'm in After Effects 2019, and let's start with a new composition, 1080p and 10 seconds, it's okay. I will add a new background, right click here, new solid, and choose a background. Okay, and then I will add my text, click on here, and we will add our text here. Let's make it bigger. I will align it to the center. Now we have we'll duplicate this layer, edit, duplicate, or you can do it by Control D, and then the bottom layer I will go here and swap the fill to stroke. And what we have here, we have this stroke effect and we have the text. Select both layers and let's go by the timeline to something like 1 second. I will hit B and then set keyframes for position, and then go to the beginning and let's drag it like this, and when we run preview it, it will be like this. So I will add an easy ease to the points to make it smooth. Maybe let's move them like this. Okay, now in the bottom layer, which is this one, I will add effect, time, echo. Let's do this. See, we have this effect. So we have here the number of echo. So let's say I need like 10 pieces or 5. Okay, we'll set to 5. This one you can set it to something like -0.1, and now we have this. You can play with the settings here. For the decay, it makes this nice ramp transparent, and we'll have something like this. Also, you can play with the starting intensity. Let's try to do another thing. So I will duplicate this composition, Control D, then double click to open it, and I will hit U to reveal all the keyframes, and this time I will play with the scale. Hit S to reveal the scale properties, and then click on the stopwatch, and here I will make it okay. We need to move the anchor point to the center. Now let's set it to something like 500. Then we have you can have as many as you want. That's it for the moment. I hope you like this quick tip. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and also feel free to ask any question you have in the description below. Click on this link and you will get a form when you can fill your question or the effect you want to learn about. Thank you so much, and see you in another tutorial.